Hi, I'm Steve Heiner. I'm a senior technical manager with Nikon. We're here at the PMA 2008 show debuting our new D60 digital SLR camera. This is a very exciting product for us. It's built on a similar chassis to the D40X, has the same great compact feel, about the same weight as the D40X, but has a whole group of new features that I think you'll find very exciting, including a new dual dust reduction system that not only shakes the dust off of the sensor itself, but a new airflow system that can actually vent the dust and the wind caused by the mirror moving up and down right out of the mirror box of the camera. This also has a 10.2 megapixel sensor, so it can take very large, high-resolution images, which give you a lot of room to do creative cropping and make big enlargements. It also has a new stop-motion movie mode that allows you to create a stop-action movie from 100 individual JPEG images, and it actually will build an AVI file right in the camera. It does allow you the ability to adjust the framing rate as well as the size of the movie very easily in the camera. It can then be attached to email and sent for sharing very easily. We've also incorporated a very customizable LCD screen that actually changes when you rotate the camera, so you can actually see the information on the LCD very easily depending upon whether you're horizontal or vertical. The camera also boasts the same very comprehensive help and assist image system that our D40 and D40X cameras have, so that people who are new to digital SLR photography will find this very easy to learn and to use. It's a lot of fun. We invite you to come check it out at Nikon.